is a first WTT Champions level title, beating the greatest of all time, Ma Long. The biggest title of his career here.
It is
Chinese Taipei, the silent assassin.
The silent assassin.
The silent assassin announces himself on the big stage.
Lin Wenru.
From Germany, Patrick Franziska.
Finger to the sky. That was a godly point there from Franziska. Look how far away he was. Wow. Beautiful finisher there. Spotting a shift in the body of Franziska and going against the grain there, Lin. Here we go, 7-5. Wow. No way, Jose. Well, you missed the one there, Franziska, that you felt like you should have made, given the fact that he got all of those other ones back. Look at that. It's a dagger in the heart, deployed by the silent assassin. What a comeback there.
From Germany, Benedikt Duda.
Oh, stop it.
How tasty was that?
Yeah, that's predictable. The timeout's coming. What a put away. Arc on that, away from Duda.
A decent sky lob there from Benedikt Duda. Sent it up.
It's all over. The silent assassin cuts a composed, assured path into the quarterfinals here at this WTT Champions Frankfurt.
From Japan, the number 7 in the world, Tomokazu Harimoto!
Yeah, it just comes out of nowhere as Harimoto was first to the punch, but couldn't land the knockout blow. Just absorbed attack after attack from Harimoto and did it quite brilliantly.
That is unbelievable.
That is some performance at the close. Lin Wenru, welcome to the semi-finals here at the WTT Champions Frankfurt.
From China, world number 2, make some noise for Wang Shuxin.
My first get from Wang was superb, but Lin ends up taking it.
Oh my word.
Oh, it's warming up nicely, isn't it, this? Bubbling up the hot pot of this one. So much spice. Oh, just that one before the change, just a subtle change of direction from Lin. Probably proved down there to the difference there in the end in what was another tight, compelling rally. Oh, and now another one. He needed that, and he delivered.
That's a joke. coming into that one had such a transition to make in a regular one.
Lin Wenru breaks new ground here in Frankfurt, through to the final of a WTT Champions tier event for the first time, and what a way to do it.
Frankfurt, get ready for the greatest of all times, reigning Olympic champion from China, Ma Long.
Ma Long is going to have to use the wide angles, not just on his serves to prevent that flick of Lin Wenru, but also in the open play. Got a bit of fortune there, but then went right against the momentum of Lin Wenru's movement, who was expecting it.
Oh, he made it. But Lin stayed alert.
I mean, the dragon flies in there, but a dagger to the heart.
Got it!
And here we go, Ma Long with the vocal, oh-so-vocal reaction there as he saves the game point. Drop shot to set up the finish. Just point construction of a supremely high order from Ma Long there.
Oh! No way, Jose! Oh, my goodness!
There is more Lin sanity.
How on earth has he won that? The chop away from the table and then the side swiping topspin backhand. Look at that. Absolutely rock solid from Ma Long there. He's bringing out a few tricks such as the reverse pendulum. Maybe he thinks to himself, well, I should have brought this out sooner.
Lin Wenru is the last man standing in Frankfurt. He wins this WTT Champions title, his biggest title, and he denies the greatest of all time, Ma Long, his first WTT Series success in the process.